guys to Fantasy Kitchen by Lynn, and today I'm unboxing this beautiful product. The packet that we have inside is a stand mixer, and it's a product from Italy named SMEG. So SMEG comes in 16 different colors, and you have to choose what goes with you. So for me, I went with a pastel pink, which is down here. That is the color that is inside. So without wasting much time, let's open the box and see what is inside. The first thing when you open the box, what you're going to see, this is how it comes with all the booklets. So the first booklet that comes with this is a quick guide. So we have a quick start guide of this stand mixer, and when you look inside, you will see different recipes, how to do it, the quantity, the amount of recipes, everything. So it's going to enable you to learn step by step until you know how to make all this. Next booklet is an instruction manual. Just like any product, the instruction manual helps you in understanding the more detailed features about this unit. So this will step by step guide you to understand it without a hassle. The last booklet that we have here is a guarantee, which comes with 3 months of free replacement in case of any fault or default in the first 3 months of purchase. And the warranty side says that your new small appliances comes with a 2-year guarantee and a 3-year for stand mixer like this, protecting you against electrical and mechanical damages. I'm going to flip it upside down. Just like this. So excited because this is the exact color that I ordered. I didn't open it since almost 2 months. I was worried if they put the right thing in, so I've been having my thing a lot, but here we have it. Just have to lift this.
I'll be very honest, this is my very first owned product from SMEG. How they do the packaging, everything is protected, no scratch. The product arrived in one piece. So I give them 10 over 10 even before trying.
All of these are the attachments that comes with this beautiful stand mixer. There's a pouring shield in case you want to pour something inside, you use this kind of funnel to help you soften the transfer content that you have inside. It has this barrier that will prevent the content that is inside from jumping off to your face or messing up the kitchen and things like that. So we are having a clean kitchen when you use that. And it's so heavy. So the machine has this part for different accessories that I did not purchase, so I will not be explaining that part. And this is the motor. The pink one here is the motor that drives this machine. It's made very elegant, comes with a brand name on it, and it has like 10 different speeds from 1 to 10. Yeah. And they say that for you to open it, you have to go to this part, push it in, then go to the front part and lift it up. So I'll push it in, front part up, and there we have it. And you already, wherever it releases itself, it will not go back until you push it in again, up, and then. So it's like this. So at this moment, I can remove this beautiful bowl. So first of all, because it's from the factory, you have to rinse everything. Mine is already rinsed, which is a lie. So after rinsing, you'll have to put it here. And then if you check around this part, the there's a guide on how to put the bowl. So there's a lock and unlock button. You align this T with the T here. So it goes, push in, twist it up a notch, and it's secured. Press this part, lift up, and we are good. Drop it down gently, there, and then you start doing your thing. Let's try and see if we can make a cake out of it. We have the flour, salt, tablespoon of baking powder, and 1 cup of sugar. I'll sift the flour, the baking powder, go in with sugar and salt. That is mixing of the dry ingredients. Then I'll add in the wet ingredients. For wet ingredients, we have a cup of buttermilk, 3 eggs, a tablespoon of vanilla essence, and 140 grams of unsalted butter. Wet ingredients and dry are all inside. So let me mix everything all together. I'll start with level 2. Prepared my pan. I buttered it, then I dusted it off with the flour. Pouring the content in. I'm going to use 1 pan. And now I'll take it to the oven and bake it at 177 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes, 25 to 30 minutes. You can see the way it's bouncing, still hot. This is a beautiful cake. It's hot at the moment. I didn't release it from the plate, the cooking, whatever. So I'll do that tomorrow. And until then, bye-bye. It's been a night. So guys, saw me baking a cake the other night and ended up making a second one just to make it look big. And currently I'm going to have the afternoon champagne with the vanilla cake. So this is the champagne of the day. Can you come closer? This is me cutting the vanilla cake. So this is the cake. It has a filling of buttercream, blueberries puree, and it's just so gorgeous. It has 4 layers. And this is how it looks like. Let me cut the second one for my mom. Yes, this is so fluffy. And I'm going to fold it so you see inside of it. This is how moist and smelling nice. And this marks the end of my filming today, and I just want to say thank you guys. Thank you to the new subscribers who've just joined recently.
I'm happy to have you here. To my day ones, I'm just so happy and thank you for motivating me. And you've seen for the first time I've done a full video with my face on camera. Full voice transmission with less voiceovers. So just know that I'll be coming back soon with a dope video. Share, comment, tell a friend, and enjoy life wherever you are. Be safe and take it one day at a time. Bye bye. Mwah.